Gucci, Gucci, Goo.
Today we're going to talk about new birth. The resurrection of Jesus Christ offers a fresh start and new birth to all who believe in him. John 1, 12 through 13 says, "But all who believed him and accepted him, he gave the right to become children of God. They are reborn, not with a physical birth resulting from human passion, but a birth that comes from God." Additionally, Ephesians 4:24 says, "Put on the new man which was created according to God, in true righteousness and holiness." You are a spirit who lives in a body. You are also a soul that consists of your mind, will, and emotions. The body will eventually fade away, but the spirit and soul live forever. The new man refers to a renewal of these aspects of you. The great thing about this new birth is that it's not just so you can experience renewal, but it's also so you can go and serve God. As you continue to grow in your new life and serve God more, you will begin to discover new aspects of God's character and experience his presence in ways you never thought possible. I don't know about you, but that life sounds pretty good to me. So, let's grow together and stay connected. And remember, you are new.